Hello everyone, today we will talk about Microsoft Copilot Studio licensing. If you wish to extend Microsoft 365 Copilot or other first party Copilots like Copilot for Sales or Copilot for Service or any custom Copilot, you need Copilot Studio. Let's talk about Copilot Studio licensing. If you want to know more about Microsoft Copilot licensing, please FMI this video. There are two types of licenses, Copilot Studio license and Copilot Studio user license. We'll talk about each one by one. Copilot Studio license is a tenant level license. This license cannot be assigned to individual users. Copilot Studio capabilities are licensed via capacity packs. One capacity pack is equal to 25,000 messages per month. Cost is $200. Free trial is available. So what is message? A build message is a request or message sent to Copilot triggering an action and or response. Customer will be charged according to consumption of messages. All Copilot Studio purchase capacity is enforced monthly and unused messages do not carry over month to month. Generative AI and non-generative AI messages are billed differently. If you want to know more about the billing of messages, please refer few examples on Microsoft portal. I have shared the link of documentation in the description. You can manage the consumption of messages in the Power Platform portal under license Copilot Studio. It is noted that users of Copilot do not need a special license. After you publish the Copilot, anybody who can access Copilot can interact with. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you liked it. I will be happy to solve your queries further. Please mention in comment box or refer my website, which I have given in description. Please subscribe to my channel to see such demonstrations. Thank you.